When you try to do something, achieve something, there are some people who always discourage you. When you fail to achieve your goal, they say just leave it. Do something else, which is easy. You don't belong here. This is beyond your reach. You can't do this. Sometimes we either reply to these people or simply ignore. But when you start giving value to their words, they become powerful. They control your emotion, they control your actions, and you become frustrated. You call yourself loser, you feel lost. But some of you have a very strong healing system. You fall, but you rise. That's awesome. But the real problem starts when you divert your energy towards that person who once told you that you can't, just to prove him that you can. Inside your head, he's always there. And unfortunately, he becomes the reason for your success. Some of you even give credit to that person, that thanks man, you're the reason I'm here. Because once you said I can't, but see, I can. Bravo. Happy ending. End of the story, right? No. You succeeded, but you're a failure. You won, but you're a loser. I'll tell you why. First, tell me, why you do certain things? Because you enjoy doing it, right? Why you want to achieve your goal? Because it makes you happy, makes you feel good, makes you feel valued, makes you feel alive. This is the dream that you saw with your eyes open. And now, you want to live this dream of your life, right? Exactly. When you focused on proving that person wrong, who doubted your ability, were you really happy? Did you feel good? Did you enjoy doing your work the way you used to do earlier? Think. No, you didn't. You were walking and walked really hard just to prove him that you are smart, which you are. But instead of realizing, you chose proving. You lost everything. Your happiness, your enjoyment, your peace of mind, your zeal, everything. You were walking like an emotionless machine just to prove that you can win. That's all I wanted to say. Now it's your time to choose what you want to do. Do you want to prove that person your ability, your capability? Do you want to prove him wrong? Who doesn't even worth it? He's a failure. He couldn't do anything. Living a lowly life. And now he doesn't want you to thrive. Because successful people are busy in their life. They don't have time to discourage others. So if you really want to prove someone, then prove yourself, not others. It's your life. Live the way you want. Don't let others control you in any way. Because whether you win or lose because of those negative people, both are meaningless. So you decide what you're gonna do. Will you prove him or just ignore those morons as if they doesn't even exist? It's your choice that you wanna be a loser or a believer. It's your choice that you wanna survive or wanna live your life. You choose.